Alright, so today we're going to focus on biceps. I'm going to simply call this a bicep blast. We're going to superset, so that means we'll be doing three sets. Alright, back to back to back, right after each other, no rest. We're going to start out with a basic bodyweight exercise, chin up. The chin up varies from the pull up, simply because having a overhand grip is going to focus more on the back. And the chin up, we're going to be focusing more on the biceps, so we're going to go with the underhand close grip to hit those biceps. From there, I'm moving to alternating curls, about 35 pounds each on the biceps, and then from there, I'll finish up with the cable curl. Again, I'm going to be supersetting the biceps, and we'll simply call this our bicep blast. Now, with that being said, let's get started with the biceps. So again, I spoke about that underhand grip. So we're going to knock out 10 repetitions, nice and slow, all the way up, all the way down. There, into the bicep curls. Chain on those, alternating, not the cables, and from there went to the cables. Good deal again. Pull-ups, alternating bicep curls with the dumbbells, and then the cable curl. You want to complete three sets of that. I'll take a little break here, probably about 45 seconds, and then I'll go in for the second and third round.